Well, I got back on there. I ain't got no clamps that will fit them hoses very good, so I'm gonna run it like that for now. If I can round up some clamps that will fit it good, then I'll put some new clamps on it. But the ones I got, they're too big, and they ain't gonna tighten up. Actually round, they're gonna have a, well, any of y'all that deals with hose clamps, y'all know what I'm talking about. They're gonna put a little indention in the hose and it's gonna leak. So we'll just run it like that for now, and I'll get to looking around. I'll find some actual hose clamps for it and fix it right. So let's start on something else. Let's put some elbow juice in it.
Something different now.